Amen. Tracy. Yo. Amanda. Amanda. You better not be. Not in my house.
Fuck you, Michael. Go away.
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away.
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are going to have an arrangement. I'm going to arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are dead, man.
Fuck.
Dead. Come here. Fuck, man.
Hey, you. Stop it.
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it. I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
This truck yours?
Guy's doing some work for me. He'll get it back. Might have a dead body hooked to it, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
He'll wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
Shit, a dog shouldn't shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
Off to the left, right there. Straight ahead, man.
The fuck is he doing?
Hey, get out the way!
Bushy, fever butts, fucking hippie cock!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Ah, the fuck is he? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey! In one of these fucking houses.
That's his car, right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, bud! You got the wrong idea, man.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I'd comp the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud!
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. Yeah. My bad. Seriously.
Oh. How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit.
Well, hey.
Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal. Whoa! Fuck! Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh shit! You sorry now if you wasn't already! Man, homie ain't clubbing outside tonight, dawg! Push the pedal, homie! Are you fucking serious, nigga?
How he like that?
Whoa, man! Fuck!
Fuck him! And fuck his deck!
Hey, homie, I think you put a little more than a deck down.
Yeah, it's a foolish man who builds his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking truck when he wrote that shit.
Hey,
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified. Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo! Fuck you!
Hey, man, that's a mean-looking motherfucking essays right behind
you. Are you kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
We can handle this, right? Screw him.
We got a book, man. Go.
Can you see him? Are they still back there?
Sweet Jesus!
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
How much distance we got between us?
I got one. There you go! Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
All right, we managed to lose him?
We got a book, man. Go!
You gonna use that gun?
Ain't you looking? Pop that dude! I think you slipped him, man.
Okay, we go back to my house and think about this. Wow, shit. You did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man. I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years.
Oh!
Yes! Fucking A, Bubba!
Man, you sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me. We handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking clowns.
We sit on it. We see what happens. Kid. There's no use second-guessing. Felt good, man.
Woo!
Yeah, doing something for a change. Ha!
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine and sitting on my ass? Fuck that. I'm better than that.
Damn Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dawg. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit I know.
Yeah? You taking some scores?
There was a time, that was all I did.
Shit, well, you know, I could tell you some shit, too.
Yeah, like what?
About this city I was born and raised in.
Now think about it.
Yeah, do that, man. This could be cool.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Do you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. No, Franklin. Maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman. Who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist, wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Don't you lay your hand on me.